just go ahead and give this a try. This is my first video. I just have a normal deck of cards here, nothing too special. Yeah, I've been watching ASMR for a long time now, and you know, just wanted to give it a shot. I am super into watching Solitaire be played while I'm trying to go to bed, watching ASMR, you know. So I apologize if this is awkward. It's obviously my first video, so yeah, well, glad you're here. We're going to play Solitaire tonight. I think I'm just going to play the classic Solitaire, the 1 through 7 rows, you know, alternating colors, the typical usual game. So let's go ahead and give this a shuffle real quick. As you can tell, it's already pretty shuffled. Go ahead and do it a few times, just so you guys don't think I'm messing around here. It's a true game of Solitaire. So I apologize for my shuffling skills too. I'm not the greatest card handler, but yeah, Solitaire is a game that I love just playing in my free time. I've been trying to get into reading more to fill my time a little bit better with, you know, words instead of just cards, but I still love just, you know, throwing on an audiobook, maybe a podcast, maybe a little reality show or something just to fill the time, while also playing Solitaire. Yeah, so let's go ahead and just give it a try. Me sleep a lot, you know, when times get tough or even when times are going great. Sometimes I just need that extra little help to fall asleep. Okay, 1 second, guys. All right, looks like we are about ready. Let's go ahead and start our first game. So I'll keep it brief, because I'm sure most of you know how to play Solitaire if you're here. If not, I'm just going to kind of narrate this first game, and hopefully we get a win. Alright, so you have to stack king to two alternating colors. So, like right here, we have a black 5. So we can put the red 4 over that. Go ahead and flip this. Also, these are brand new cards, so they're a little slippery still. Can I do anything else? I would need a red 10 there, a red 2, a black 4, a red 8, a black 3, a black 4, and a black 2. So, already looking at this game, it's going to be a little tough because all of these numbers are pretty low. I'll get a little lucky maybe with these guys, but first game, not looking too promising, but cool. So, yeah, I'll explain the aces once we get there, but we are going to play a 3-card draw. So, 1, 2, 3, that third card is the one we can play. So, 1, 2, 3. Cool. There's a 4. A. Lots of 5s and 4s. So that 4 I can put over here. Jack can't go anywhere. 1, 2, 3. 9. We've already got a black 9. Ace. Alright, there we go. There's our first ace. So, the ace. That's our base, our foundation. There's a lot of terms for it. I've heard it said many different ways. But, so, ace. That's going to be the base that we start to stack up from. So, ace. The ace of spades. I always say ace of spades. Spades, space. All the way out here. So, oh, that's funny. So when I play, I always put it up top. But it looks like we are... I didn't allow myself enough room up top. So what I think I'm going to do is... Maybe we go down here with them. That sounds good to me. We'll just have them down here. Hopefully we don't run into too many space issues with these getting, stacked up. So, alright, so we have a black 2. We can put that over the red 3. Hey, another ace, let's go. There's our second ace. There's that black 9 again. We cannot play that one, so... Oh, there's our other ace. I promise you guys, I did not cheat this. You saw me shuffle those at the start. So, we're just having pretty good luck so far. Alright, so there's our red 8, as I said earlier, to go right there. Black 7, nope. Red jack can't go anywhere, so 1, 2, 3. Hey. So, here's our first 2 that can go onto the aces. So, we have a 2 of hearts. It's going to go right onto the ace of hearts. So now, once we get this 3 over here unlocked, once we get the this 2 off of it, we can grab that 3 of hearts and throw it right down on top there. Start stacking them all up. So, sorry. Ooh, I'm an idiot. My first game on my first video on my first channel. I've already messed up. I'm sure some of you guys are watching that being like, you idiot, look at that. Sweet. So there's a play we've got. Let's go ahead and move this black 5 over here. Coolio. 7, we can bring that whole stack right back here. Black 7 with the red 6. Alright, I'm just going to check. Just to be sure. I don't want to make that mistake again. Alright, that can't go there. 7, 7, 8. I'm glad I checked. I am not a pro at solitaire. I just play it in my mean time. So, I'm going to miss some things. You guys are probably going to want to call it out. So, I hope that you will. Comment below on the mistakes I make that might cost me my wins. So, cool. We got our first king. Kings, they obviously are the top of the deck. So I have this free space here. They're going to go right there. So now I'm going to need a black queen to go over there. I have a red queen. So this black jack is going to come over here and join our red queen. Perfect. So the next king we see can fill in right here. All right. Let's see. Red 5. 5 can't go anywhere. 3 can't go anywhere. Alright, I think we are set where we're at. I'm probably missing something again that you guys are going to get upset about, but I'm kidding. You guys are patient. I hope so. Patient with me. So, black 10 can't go anywhere. Black king, there's our next king right there. We're going to move this queen over here. Let's go. Got another king. So we got 3 kings. We got our other one right here in our draw pile. So that's good to know that none of the kings are hiding from us. We just need to find that 2 of clubs, wherever he's hiding. So let's keep it moving. 6. Can't put him anywhere. 1, 2, 3. Black 4 on the red 5. Awesome. Bring our red 3 over to our 4. Cool. Sorry, I need to get a drink of water. this flavor. It's a guava. We get it at our local Aldi here. It's my wife's favorite flavor. And I try not to drink them because they're her favorites, but you know, they're just too good to pass up. A big seltzer family here. So, all right. Let's keep it moving. I'll speed it up a little bit more because I want to get through this game. Get on to the next one, maybe. Because this one, I'm just not feeling it, you know? We'll see. All right, we missed that. So, black three. Right there. We got a black check. Can't go anywhere. A black seven. Going anywhere, it doesn't look like it. Red jack, no black queen for that jack. King still can't go anywhere, and six still can't go anywhere, but we did make a move there. So no black nine, red five, black ten, red ten. Let's see what else we've got. We can move this queen here. Put this guy. Oh, sweet. We got some movement now. Eight. I'm gonna focus up more on the game a little bit more than just talking. Seven. Oh, there's our ace. We got all four aces. We've got all four kings present. You know, this game might be looking up. Don't want to speak too soon. Okay. Sorry, I got a little burp coming. That was disgusting. I'm so sorry. Okay. So, we can move this to here. We can move our three down. We can move this three down. I like to stack early, you know, it just gives me those little accomplishments as I'm going through. I know a lot of people like to, for some reason, wait. Everybody has their way of playing, but I like to just, you know, get it out of the way. Let's start stacking. We'll get this four. All right, we'll get that four there. Okay, I'm sure I'm missing some more, but we'll keep on moving. Got this six, five. Seven. Four of hearts. We can bring this four out. Why don't we? So, I also just move things around too. So, we had that red four with the black three over it. I moved the three over here over that red four. So, I could free up this four. And now, I can also do this. Move this red four onto this black five so that I can free up this black five and get this row going now too. Hey, there's our two. Hey, there's our other two. Here's our black queen. Sweet. Let's see. Okay. Three. We need this three. Get our diamonds going because we got some diamonds holding up the other stacks. All right, I'll come back to that six. I'll come back to that six. Nine. Jack. Ten. Six. Like I said, I need that three. So let's see what movements we can do to get the ball rolling, and maybe try to get to this three. So that's gonna be a little difficult, but let's just try it. So let's move this guy around. The diamonds are what's gonna just trick us up here. Six. Where's that other black? Six. I saw him earlier. There he is. Let's get him down here. Six. Seven. Okay. Okay. Seven of hearts down here. I surprise myself by just messing around, playing around with things. Three of diamonds, there he is, let's go. Alright, looks like our very first game on this channel. I had zero doubt. I'm joking, I had a lot of doubt. We took home the win. Let me go ahead and just stack all these up. Alright, where's that 9? I'm grabbing things too early. 9, 10, 10, 9, 10. Alright, we got all of our jacks. Jack, jack. And jack, jack. Queen, queen. Queen, queen. Hearts and diamonds. Started it all out with the King of Spades. Let's go. All right. So let's see. Ace to King. Ace to King. Ace to King. Ace to King. Focus set down here. Alright guys, awesome. Well, there's our first game. I'm going to get into it. So, stack these guys up and move into our next game. Alright, game number 2. Let's go. So, just wanted to quickly talk about this channel. It is super experimental. Just kind of messing around. Like I said, I watch a lot of ASMR, especially Solitaire ASMR. It's actually one of the channels I watch. His name's Solitaire ASMR. Just having some fun with this. We'll see where it goes. I might end up making more. I'm hoping to make more. I'm also hoping to do different things with this channel. So, different types of solitaire, maybe throw in some like mouth sound kind of things like gum chewing or, you know, candy eating, salty, crunchy, sweets, all those things. Honestly, whatever anybody would want to see or hear, especially here, because, you know, ASMR. Cool, let's do one more shuffle. But I'm also a loser that still plays a lot of Fortnite. You know, it's, a lot of people say it's been dead. Sure, I see the arguments, but you know, it's free and it's fun. So I don't know why I just did a little ad for Fortnite, but what I'm trying to say is I might do some like gameplays. That's always a possibility. Honestly, yeah, this channel is just super experimental, so let's just get into this game. I think this one, I will just not talk. We're going to focus on the sounds instead. So, that's it. Let me do one last check. That's it for the second game. I pointed out those sevens and said thumbs down because it's usually not a great sign when there is three of the same number, because then that means three of my stacks are relying on six, one number, a singular number. So when you see a repeat number, it usually means that the game's going to be a little more difficult. So I think that's all I can do. You know what I'm just now seeing after all that deliberation. I usually don't do this, but I'm gonna do it because this is the first video. Second game now, but I'm gonna try to win on my first video each time. So I'm gonna bring this 3 back up so I can move this 2 over. And now we freed up that A, and there's a 6. All right. Oh, that's right. I'm supposed to not be talking. So back to the no talking. So, alright, let's call that game there, I guess. Again, so sorry if I missed things. Go ahead and comment down below at the things that I missed that might have gotten us that W. But unfortunately, with either things I missed or just how the game played out, we did not take home that second game. But quick, we're gonna play, I think, just one more and then call it a day. So let's see, what can we talk about now? So I don't know, so I guess I can go ahead and shout out some channels that inspire me. Kind of the channels that I watch that I either take a lot of inspiration from, I should say take 100% inspiration from. Number one is Great Ape ASMR. Been watching him for a while now. His Solitaire videos are very, very nice. Visually, the way he plays, he makes it a little tougher on himself. Doesn't take the win home every time, but has a great time doing it. I have a great time watching him, so go check out Great Ape ASMR. Another person that I shouted out kind of earlier was Solitaire ASMR. He is, you know, his voice is really soft-spoken, and, you know, just watching it, it's very pleasing. Hearing the cards, the way he shuffles. I don't know. I just really love those two guys for sure. Are some of my favorites. 6, 7. I also watch a handful of people. I used to watch ASMR Gaming News a lot. I'll still check in on his channel every once in a while. Who else? Oh, Marcus ASMR. He does some also has an English accent that's super pleasing. I'm obviously of the United States accent. Very generic, I know. But that's me. So, cool. Last game. Let's go get it. 8-9. Sixes, let's hope another one doesn't pop up. So we need a red 4, we need a black red 7, red 5, black queen, black queen. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, ace, first ace of the game, baby. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 6. Oh boy. Not looking too great. I need a black 10. No black 10. I need a open slot. I need a black 4. I need a black king. I need a red 4. Seven. Wow, you know, sometimes they just play out that way, but let me make sure. No red 7, no black 4, no black 10, no red 7, no red 5. There is a red 5, but he's already on a black 6. No red 8. Looks like that's that. No. I'm not gonna end on that one. We're gonna rapid fire this last one. Because first video, first go around, let's get 2 wins. Let's try to get 2 wins, at least 2 of 4. I don't want to go 1 for 3 my first video. Alright, let's give it a go. Get a good shuffle this time. Alright, a little bit of a shuffle. Let's get a good shuffle this time. Boo, boo, boo. Let's get another shuffle. Ooh, that was a bad shuffle. My goodness. Alright. Let's do one more of those and then we'll do some breaks. Get it. Alright, red 2 on the black 3. Red 6. Black 6. There's a red 6. I was looking at that when I said that. Oof. Not off to a great start once again. No 7s. No 5s. double numbers, twos. Oh boy. Alright, there's my seven. There's my six. Oh, there's a four. Three, no red three. Okay, red, black ten. Red six. I've already got red six up there. So funny about making this channel now is everything I'm saying right now as I'm playing the numbers rattling it off, that's what's going on in my head when I play by myself. So having to just like say it out loud, it's just funny to me. All right, let's see. Three twos. Oh boy. Okay, I don't think there's anything else I can do right now. King up then, this, move this red queen over here, and oh boy, four twos. Oh no, it's okay, you know, this has been a good run so far. I'm happy with this, and I'm hoping more can come out of it. Alright, I was just talking about moving columns. This one's been jumping all over the board. Where's my red six? Gotta check myself there. All right. I'm being too particular. Oh well. You know, we're here for the experience. Thank you guys so much for joining me, by the way. It really means a lot. I've had this set up for a while now, my camera and all this, and ordered all the, you know, gear I thought I would need, and I've just been putting off making the first video because I just wanted it to be so good. But I finally said today, like, let's just do it. I just want to push myself to do the things I would love to do, would love to try, and we love trying new things. So thank you guys, really. Thank you so much for joining me. All right. Oh, we got our first ace. All right. Four. We got our first ace. Bring him down here to the corner. Two. Jack. Oh, yes. King. Jack. So far, so let's take a pause, check. Four, is there a red five anywhere? Nope. Tens up top. No black jacks. Eights, no nines. All right, let's get it going. scratch it as much because I can move the two right there. Yes. All right. Oh, black 10. Oh, 3. Let's go. Okay. All right, all right, all right. I'm excited. All right. 4. 4. Come on, come on. Yes, red 10. Red 10. All right. Okay, okay. Oh no, I just got so excited. Once again, just like in one of those other games, I'm going to bring this 3 up, move this 2 over, 8, there's an 8, I think there might be a 7 in here, but it might be a black 7, let's go back, 4, there's that 7 I was thinking about, but it is a black 7. Black 6. And a black queen. Okay. Let's see if we can do anything here. Is there a red 9 anywhere? And that's stuck there. Is there a... no foundation. Black 9 anywhere? So happy to finally be trying this out. I'm happy for any and all you guys that joined me today. Let's see what was holding this up. There's my ace of clubs that I needed. So the other aces were in my hand. But oh well, guys, thank you so much. Let's try one of these. We'll go. Guys, you rock. Thank you so much. I'm excited to try some new things. If you stumbled across this video, I hate to say it, but hit a like, hit subscribe. Yeah, I'm just looking to have some fun, and I'd love to have you guys along with me. If you have any suggestions on games I should play, other card games I should play, anything I should talk about, do on this channel, from what I'm doing here to the noises and sounds I'm making, yeah, just let me know. I'd even love to hear your guys' input on, my set. I was, like I said, putting it off because I just wanted it to be perfect, and, it was never going to be perfect in my mind. So, do you have any suggestions on what you'd rather have? Different color, different lighting, whatever. But I trust you guys. And you rock. So, I'm going to quit putting this off. And I'm excited to see you in the next episode. Thanks so much, guys.